Wow. Wow. You kidding me? You kidding me? And I could have gotten this as Adult Link, apparently. Yes, I had to go read a walkthrough again. Leave me alone. I'm bad at figuring out stuff. I totally didn't see the rock there. You know, I blew up like everything. I even got that crystal switch in the wall, but I didn't see the rock. And that explains why stuff happens. Yeah, so I spent a while trying to figure that out until finally succumbing to a walkthrough and then stuff. Yeah, it happens, you know. Stuff happens. I hope there's a chest in here that has a whatchacallit. Has a whatchacallit. A Deku shield in it. That's what I'm trying to think of. Okay, so you've got an eye switch on your ass. You might want to get that checked out. I totally had that. Totally had that. Maybe it's one meant for arrows. Ah! Pots are flying at me. And I guess the Song of Time needs to be played here, and then that'll do stuff. And if that does stuff, that's really cool, because doing stuff is really awesome. Nice. That's not what I wanted to do. Navi, you're getting way too far ahead of me. You know, I'm just noticing now that the pots that fly at you are smaller than the ones that don't. Alright, so is there a switch or something I gotta hit? Probably down here. Bet you I have to hit this eye switch. Hey, eye switch. Die. You're a die switch now. Ha 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 ha. So, is this the map? No, it's the silver gauntlets. Really? Alright, big chest. What we got in the big chest. I like the big chest. What's in the big chest? We got the compass. Wait, I already got the map, right. Oh, God! That asshole's here. Hey, look, a heart. Roll into this. Okay, so I can deal. I can deal. So I should be able to play the Song of Time here, and then I'll bring the block down, and I can climb the block and get back up. Oh, wait, no. Okay, I don't have to climb it, but... because I can just climb the wall. But I don't know. I don't know. I'm kind of lost on what I'm doing here. So... I think I have to hit the switch on her hand. I think that's what I gotta do. I'm gonna play it again. Play a song of time. It will make time blocks appear in the time. Da da da. I can never come up with perfect lyrics for that, but whatever. I don't really care. I like how the map tells us that the boss room is right there. So, I can make this jump. Check that out. And that opens the door for us. Okay, I was right. Link didn't scream. I was hoping he would. I like making little kids scream in fear of their lives. Yes, I'm not. Wait. It opened it on the other side. Oh god, there's one of them over there. Shit, man. So, can I climb this, or what's up with this? I mean, I don't have the hook shot, so using Pierre wouldn't make any sense. Do 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 I guess not. So, how do they want me to do this? Wasn't there like a block that was a little bit higher? I don't know, maybe I can like make a chain of something. Oh! Oh. That switch doesn't stay down. That's what it is. Okay. I'm gonna leave the room and come back in. Now that I know what to do. So, yeah, okay, because there's a box on that time block. That's not what I want to do. So we're gonna climb up this. And we're gonna play a song of time. Which I'm getting really good at playing properly. Now, if I could play all the songs in the game properly like that, we'd be doing something right. You know, we'd have some win there. So what I'm gonna do, just because these pots are here, this gives me two shots before I have to reload the room anyway. Because I should be able to just do this with the pot, right? Oh, the pot breaks. Well then. Grabbed a box. Yeah, you can't throw a box. If you throw the box, it'll break. So, what am I supposed to do with that? We'll figure it out. Just gonna reload the room because I noticed that it was. Oops. I noticed it was sitting on this time block when I entered the room. Time block of which I missed. So. I don't know. Do not know. Hey, look, I did it. Grab it. Oh, and then can I make this jump? Yes! And then from here, we can set the block down. Yeah, that nice box in the way. It looks great. Look at that. Smooth edges, not N64-like at all. Ah, the winning of emulation. Okay, so jump over here, and then we can drop this like so, and then we can jump back over here. I'm gonna miss because I fail at this game. I'm a failure, guys. I'm sorry. I didn't mean that. Okay. We should be almost done. Oh, these guys made a return. Look at that. Seems kind of brutal, really. Wouldn't that light the carpet on fire? I'm sure Ganon paid a lot of money for this carpet. Maybe not Ganon, but, you know, somebody did. Oh, I see what we gotta do here. This is a little crazy. Pull that out a little just so I can push it. Because I'd rather push than pull, you know? So I think I'm gonna end up making like a cube out of these guys in the sunlight. So that opens the door. Then what's the point of the rest of these guys?
They like. Open the rest of the doors in the place? Or something? I don't know.
Maybe. Possibly. We're gonna push it. Find out. Maybe it'll do something. Yeah, that made a chest appear. What does this one do? Ah! He's a jerk. Yeah, all I really care about though was the door opening. So we're gonna move along now. Unless this chest contains a key, in which case I will gladly take it. Nope, it's a recovery heart. That was helpful, I guess. I don't know how many hearts I had before that. But now they're full, so that's all that really matters. So, we need a key, and there's a guy there. Oh, thanks, Navi. Really? You're an ass. Just gonna charge it up here, don't worry about me. Yeah, take that, bitch. Okay. So, we do have to move, like, all of them over and find out which one has the heart in it. Or, not the heart, we already found which one has a heart.